can't look at those eyes without sparking sorrow.